Hello, grandfather.
Hello.
She's vlogging every day in the summer. Hope you enjoy her crappy videos. You've been warned. Vlogging every day in the summer. This is so lame. Well, hi.
So today I'm gonna, I decided the next 2 days, today and tomorrow, I'm gonna talk about my favorite bands. I know this is random, and I know I always talk about my favorite bands, but I want to express my love for them individually. So today is Beatles Day. I just want to say, for those of you who haven't heard of them, like the stupid kids of today, who like Justin Bieber or the Jonas Brothers, and some people say, oh, Justin Bieber's the next Beatles, the Jonas Brothers are the next Beatles. What the fuck? No, 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 no. There can never be a next Beatles. Like, how can you compare today's music? Well, first of all, there's nothing right. They're not similar in any way from today's to the Beatles music. Because today's music is mostly other crap. It's just auto-tuned or bad singers or rap or all that stuff. And I'm sorry if I'm offending all of you. If you like the new music, I'm sorry, but that's just how I feel. And yeah, and the Beatles, they changed the world, and their music is still existing today. Do you think Justin Bieber will be known 30 years from now? Probably not. And the Beatles are still known 40 years after they started, and they're still known now, and they're still loved by millions of teenagers. Also, the differences between Justin Bieber fangirls and Beatles fangirls. At least the Beatles fangirls had brains and knew what sexy meant. Because this is sexy. These four are considered sexy. Yeah. And I just want to say thank you, Beatles, for making that great, awesome music. And you guys are just so awesome, and I love you for so much. And I'm so glad that I found you and found about you, and I want to thank all my friends too, my fellow Beatle fans, and the Beatle Scruffs on the Beatle Scruffs, if you're watching this, I don't know. And thank you, because seriously, you guys are awesome, and your music is awesome, and it'll last forever. There will never be another Beatles. And also, rest in peace to you too, you guys. I love you guys, and I miss you, and you shouldn't have died so soon. You should have been taken away from us, but that's what happens. And you too. I saw you, mister, and you were awesome, and I want to see you again. And Ringo, come back to California. I missed you. I was in England when you came here. And you have to come back to California, okay? We're going to have a talk about this. And yeah, so I love you guys. Your music is totally amazing, and you're one of the greatest bands ever in the history of the universe. Okay, bye, boys. Boys, no, boys, no, boys, don't get into the room.
Our show, ladies and gentlemen, the Beatles.
Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.